Hey, what's up guys? Dave Stack here with another video, and today I wanna show you how to install WhatsApp on your PC running Windows 7. So it's a very easy to install WhatsApp on Windows 7. What you have to do is to go to open Google Chrome and go to www.whatsapp.com. I'll send the link in my description below. So as you guys can see, my page is loading and WhatsApp appears. Now you have to click on download. I clicked on download only once because it's a single tap button. After that, after clicking download, it'll load another page. It is a easy way to download WhatsApp on PC. So there it is showing that download WhatsApp for supported versions are Windows 8, higher 64-bit and 32-bit, but it also works on Windows 7. I am running on 64-bit, so I downloaded 64-bit app. If you are using 32-bit of Windows, you have to download 32-bit version. I already downloaded, so I'm running the installation setup because it is made with Microsoft Visual Studio, so it will run like Visual Studio app. So I'm not going to install that. I'm just showing you how to install, and the setup runs. You guys can see. Yes, thanks for watching. If you liked our video, subscribe my channel and click on bell icon to stay tuned, and thumbs up.